Sandra McMaster. They always say there are always more fish in the sea. But baby, you are the only one for me.
Oh, fuck.
Cassie?
Yes.
Did you go to prom with me?
I would love to go to prom with you.
I like a towel now, I'm freezing.
Okay, we're gonna go steal your car and then get our cars.
I'm serious, I really wanna.
Ryan, help me.
Is there someone under there?
Okay.
Wait, who's under there?
Yeah. Did she say yes?
She said yes.
Wait, who's under there?
It's not Cass, I assure you.
So,
Cassie perm.
The bottle says prom on the inside, but it wouldn't fit inside the fish's mouth. So,
it's perfect.
We tried to get it in there.
You should probably put clothes on. You look really cool.
I'm really cool. Actually, I have to go back in. I have pollutants in the. I have a weight of snorkel and goggles.
Did you? Okay. Hi. So wait, you didn't have a doctor's appointment?
Oh no, I'm not dying either. I'm okay.
Good. Cassie, tell me your feelings right now.
Surprised.
Did you see that coming?
No.
How about that fish? Did you see that coming?
Dirty in there.
No.
Did you see it coming in there? Did you have
when I got here, like, no, not until we came up here. Because Liz is, you guys are so ridiculous.
I'm like, hey, Cass. I pretended like it wasn't a big deal. I was filming her.
I know.
Just like whatever.
I know, but did you know that he was in the water?
No.
I had to go back.
I may have lost a 35-pound weight.
No, just leave it there.
You wore it in there?
Oh, you find it?
Got it.
No, it's like a big ass weight that he just held.
And he's just like,
look at it.
Look at him. Look how muscular he is. Oh my gosh. Ryan.
Cass, he's taken.
He's not dead.
Taken. I wish he wasn't taken.
Okay, Cassie, so look around. Tell me how you feel.
Very, very nice. It's adorable.
Oh my, God. Oh my goodness.
This comes it off. I would, but I'm very low on gas. Literally,
Ryan, can I stop the video?
Yeah.
Okay. 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 Video credits to Chelsea.
Hey! It's probably really great.